adjustments. But what we got to do now is we got to go forward. We still got to try and reach people for Christ. We still got to share the gospel. Yes, we have to hand out gospel tracts. Yes, we have to witness. And yes, we have to still invite folks to church. We have to still come. We have to still give. We have to still help our missionaries. On and on I could go. Still got to read our Bible. We still got to pray. We still got to trust our God.